In this video, you will see how to add division line in Word document. It's very easy. As you can see, there are various formats for writing division line in Microsoft Word. Let's get started. To put division line in Word document, go up to the Insert option and you will see this equation button. Click on the downward triangle and click on Insert New Equation. Now in this box, we can write division line or a fraction. Under the fraction tab here, select the format of your choice. This is a stacked fraction, screwed fraction, linear fraction, and small fraction option. Select any one of your choice. You will see the boxes as soon as you select the option. And in the boxes, just type the numbers. And that's how you can put division line in Microsoft Word. Like the video and comment below if this video solved your problem. And don't forget to subscribe.